issues facing society today are enhanced by the fact that our methods of communication have been utilised by politicians and CEOs for propaganda. How much time are we online? And have your friends and family gone down the rabbit hole? Do we share a common cause? When you look beyond all that skin deep, yes, 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 yes. So when they tweet and hate the ones who are struggling, all that is left for us is total mediocrity. What is your anger quarter? And is the full screen help to keep the boogeyman at bay? How do the adverts get you? Is informing their foremost focus? No, 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 no. So when they tweet and hate the ones who are struggling, all that is left for us is total mediocrity. So I'll ask you one more time. What is your anger quota? And has it been met?